Let's start the SIBeHealthy Tai Chi class. First, stretching and warming up. Stretch your neck, pulling the head to the side. Very gently and carefully. Now, other way. Push the chin with your fist backward. Stretching the neck. Pull the head with the hands forward. Nice and gently twist the head with your hands. Other way. Hands rotation, stretching the wrist. Other way. Stretch the rear. Other hand. Opposite direction. Put your thumb under the pinky of other hand and twist the hand around, stretching the wrist. Thumb down, grab from above and stretch different way. Relax your hand. Arm circling around the elbow exercise. Bring your hands forward and backward as far as you can. Other way. Doing the same exercise, but in opposite direction. elbow circling around the shoulder. Other way. Stretch arm and shoulder, rotating your arm backward, the palm facing backward. Forward rotation. Other side. Forward. Hand rotation around the wrist. Keep your hand at the both sides of your waist. And other way. Stretching the spine exercise. Put your feet together. The knees slightly bent. Nice and gently bring your hands down front, your foot area. Stretching the chest two more times. Slow, and carefully. Chest stretch on your side. Resting you in front of your chest with you keeping the fist. And opening with the open palm. Good. Arm stretching. Arm relaxed with body turning. Throw your hand on the level of your kidney. Now on the level of the shoulder. Next, one hand over the shoulder. shoulders level again. And kidneys level. Stretching with the step. Lift your both arms up. Stretch upright. Don't bend backward too much. Other side. Side bender, stretch and drop the hand. Other side. Waist turning two times each way. Second time, turn backward as far as you can. Hip circle. Another way. Knees circling. Another way. Good. The feet together and circle together. Other way. Push the knees. Bend the body with the hands behind your back. Let's sit carefully, slowly. ankle rotation. Other way. Other ankle. Stretch the ankle. Now step forward and stretch the front side of your leg. Other side. Keeping the weight at one foot, place other foot on the heel and gently push the hip area to stretch the back side of your leg. You should feel stretching here. Other side. Hip stretching. Straighten the leg in low stance. Keep your weight on this foot and push with your hand the knee area of other leg. Lift the toes. Carefully returning to the usual position. Relax the leg. Now the Qigong set, named 8 pieces of brocade. Today I'm going to explain the every movement of this Qigong form. First, check your basic stance. Put your feet on the level of your shoulder. Keep the body straight, the head erect, shoulders down, relax. Your knees are slightly bent. breathe through, breathe during this set only through your nose, if you can, of course. If it's difficult to you, you can breathe through your nose and mouth. Inhale, raising the hand up, keeping the palm facing upward, and middle fingers pointing at each other. When they reach the chin level, rotate both arms, pushing the palm upward. Look at the back of your hand. Keep 1 or 2 seconds. Here, hold for 1-2 seconds. Here for a couple seconds. Then exhale, separating the hand and lowering them. Do this exercise 8 times. Inhale, raising the hand. Hold for a couple of seconds. Exhale, lowering them. Place yourself in a horse stance, so it's a little wider than usual, and with slightly bent knees, keeping the torso straight. Cross the loosely clenched fist in front of the chest, then inhale and simulate pulling the bow, looking to the left side and shooting to the left side. Exhale, returning to the first position. Inhale and shoot to the right side. Exhale, returning. Do this exercise 4 times each way. Keep your shoulders down, don't lift them. Keep your shoulders down and keep the hand horizontal. One more time each way. In Inhale. Stretching and opening your lungs. Exhale. If the first exercise improves your digestion systems, this second exercise has very good benefits for your lungs, expanding them to best capacity, to the best capacity. Put your feet together, or 1 or 2 inch apart. It depends on the shape of your body. Next exercise. Holding up one arm and looking backward. Inhale, stretch with your hands in vertical way, pushing one right palm upward and the left palm downward, and turning at the same time the body to the left backward. Exhale, returning forward. Inhale and stretch the hands, turning backward to the right side. Exhale, returning forward. Keep your head erect. Look strictly backward, not downward or upward. We do this exercise 4 times each way. Looking backward exercise with no hands. Keep your hands at both sides and just turn backward with your upper body. Inhale, turning backward, and exhale, turning forward. These exercises are very good for your spleen and stomach, and at the same time it's remove some stress. Next. Place yourself in a horse stance, your hand on your hips, keep the torso straight, inhale, bending the upper body forward and rotate counterclockwise inhaling, when your head goes backward, and exhale when it goes forward. After four times, switch to counterclockwise movement. And do another four times. Next exercise, bending the body, we were doing this exercise before in different way, and today I'm going to show you a different way of doing this exercise, but it contains the same benefits in it. Your feet in a basic stance. Inhale as you raise your hand above your head. Bend the body at your waist to stretch backward. Then exhale, bending forward and bringing the hands to the front, to the down front of your knee area. Remember, keep your knees slightly bent all the time. Inhale. Exhale. Try not to be abrupt and don't strain yourself beyond your limits. Do this exercise 8 times. This exercise open the lower back and massage the kidneys. Place yourself in a horse stance again. Make tight fist, one fist in front of your chest, other at the right side of the waist. inhale and use some tension, executing the slow motion of straight punch of your right fist, with your right fist. Then exhale, open the palm, rotate your arms clockwise, so it ends with the palm facing upward. Then make tight fist again. Inhale and exchange your fist with your left. Straight punch. Exhale. When you push your fist forward, imagine like you're doing this against the tremendous force in front of you. Then relax. And exchange. This exercise enhances your energy tone in all muscles of the body. Place yourself in a basic stance. Keep the torso straight, the knees slightly bent. And next exercise. Standing on the toes. Breathe naturally. First, lift the body on the toes, on your toes, and then drop back or down onto the heels. Do this exercise 7 times. This exercise settle the whole body with your inner, the right way of inner energy motion, and let's go 3 times, relaxing the energy. Now, let's do Tai Chi meditation for a couple of minutes. Keep your body straight, the head erect, the shoulder relaxed. Allow your chest sink to the floor with your feet, the knees slightly bent. Just breathe and relax. You can close your eyes to eliminate any distraction. Here, let's repeat. The hand around the stomach area. Repeat the other way. Of your palms. Massage the face with your palms with a circle movement. Rub the base of your thumbs. And massage the bones around your eyes. Massage the scalp with your finger. Massage the neck with the thumb. Massage the ears. Massage the kidneys with the palms. Pat yourself. From your hands and down through your body. The very end of your feet. Relax the hand and the leg. Good. And let's do as usual. Now our chain style, Tai Chi form of 11 movements. And remember, all movements that we learned from the previous classes, or if you didn't watch the previous classes, just try and follow me Remember the principle of the form. Be relaxed and lower. Again, first form, prepare and Tai Chi. Next, found in mortal. Basic about time code. Six sealing, four closing. Single whip. White crane spreads its wings. walking obliquely. Brush the knee. Three twisted step. Cover hands and strike the feet. Finish in form. One more time, in a very slow way. 3 times closing. Stay at the same spot for 10 seconds. And that's the end of our class. Thank you. Have a great day.